My name is Seneshaw Tsegaye. I'm assistant professor at the Environmental and Civil Engineering Department. We know that population is increasing and natural resources are depleting. So in order to cope with the future, there is no other way but to look into the waste resources that we have. We call it Water-Energy-Food Nexus System. This system basically, you know, use wastewater and food waste to produce food, but also to produce biogas, which is energy. So rather than dumping waste into the environment, we basically change that into resource. We did a design process and we've gone through a lot of iterations, and basically we use plastic tanks and pipes to create the water energy food system.
My name is Maximilian Honigfort. I am a civil and environmental engineering major at FGCU. We take the food waste and we use hose water. You can, of course, use any type of liquid waste. And you can turn it on and it grinds all the food and automatically adds it to the main digester tank. And that's where all the processes occur. And then there's two separate IBC tanks that also act as digesters that degrade the food waste and make the gas. And that also leads through gas lines that lead to the collection tank. So there's an overflow system, so as water and food goes into it, it raises up, and there's pipes at the top, and those lead to the filtration system. And that filters the water and leads it to a basin at the end. And that's the water you can use then for the hydroponics.
The ultimate goal is to produce a small biogas digester that can actually go underneath the sink in the house. So when you have food waste, you just put it in the garbage disposal and it goes directly to the biogas tank. And that biogas goes back to the kitchen stove.
It has a food aspect, the food waste aspect, the water aspect, and energy aspect. So there's a lot of different things combined into it. And I've never previously done any research, so this was a brand new experience for me.